our 2-week board and train program, one of her biggest issues is actually pulling on the leash. She's super friendly, but she jumps on everybody that she meets. She doesn't have any of the basic obedience, and because she's rehomed twice, she's not super confident in herself. And so we're gonna work on her confidence, her obedience, and obviously making sure she's off leash after 2 weeks. But it's morning of drop off. Let's just see what she knows. Ellie, come.
Rescue, who now will have a great life.